குட் மார்னிங். ஐ ஆம் சிவயோகி சிவராஜன், கோயம்புத்தூர் திருமூலர் சித்தர் பீடம். நவ் ஐ ஆம் கோயிங் டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் வர்மா அண்ட் சர்ஜரி. இன் வர்மா வெரி இம்பார்ட்டண்ட் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன் இஸ் அவைலபிள் அபவுட் தி வைட்டல் பாயிண்ட்ஸ் ஆன் விச் ஆன் பர்டிகுலர் டே ஒன் சுட் நாட் ஆப்ரேட் ஆன். தி வர்மா இஸ் அன் ஏன்ஷியன்ட் ரெக்கார்ட். தீஸ் நாலேஜ் ரிசீவ்ட் பை செயின்ட் அகஸ்தியா. செயின்ட் அகஸ்தியா ரிசீவ்ட் தீஸ் நாலேஜ் டைரக்ட்லி ஃப்ரம் சிவா அண்ட் ஹீ டாட் தீஸ் டு 18 சித்தாஸ் அண்ட் மோஸ்ட்லி தீஸ் ஆர் இன் தமிழ். இன் திஸ் மோர் ஓவர் அகஸ்தியா இஸ் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சர்ஜன் ஆஃப் இந்தியா. ஹீ கண்டக்டட் சர்ஜரி இன் ஹெட் அண்ட் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் பார்ட்ஸ் ஆன் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் அக்கேஷன்ஸ் டு டிஃப்ரெண்ட் பர்சன்ஸ். அண்ட் இன் திஸ் பர்மா ட்ரீட்மெண்ட் he says, and it is explained, that on these particular days, waxing and waning of moon, on particular day, that particular point should not be operated upon. If you operate that point on that particular day, then the result will be dangerous. Even some may die also. So these are the vital points the surgeons should note in India. Normally the surgery MBBS persons and the surgery specialists, they follow a syllabus of international standards. They don't have this Amrita Kala, Vishakala in their syllabus. But this is the ancient Indian art and science. It was expounded by Saint Agassiz and he says in detail, on such and such a date these particular points should not be operated upon. If it happens for surgery in particular pain, you do it on another day, a day before or day after, on particular day. So this chart should be kept by all surgeons in India. It would be useful for them. For the, now I explain, for the this for Amavasya or full this new moon, the energy will be centering under the feet. On the first day, it will be in the big toe. Next day, the second day, it will be on the center of the dorsal side of the feet. Then it is in the left angle, in the ankle. Then it goes to the center portion of your leg. Then the thigh, it goes to thigh. Next day it is hips. Next day this is navel area. Next stomach. Then ninth day chest. 10th day neck, 11th day ear, 12th day teeth, and 13th eyes, and 14th forehead, and 15th the crown on full moon. So the surgeons who do surgeon on this dentistry, they should avoid doing surgery on the 12th day of the waxing of moon. That is important. In the same way, eye treatment is there, surgery on eye should be avoided on the 13th day. So these are the important points. This chart the Indian surgeons should keep with them so that they can consult this chart before doing operation in the particular point. That will be useful. So in the same way, in the during this waning of this moon, the same point comes down like this. That is first day forehead, second day eye, third day teeth, fourth day ear. In the same way it comes in the next neck, next the reverse order it comes. First day it starts from here, the first day starts from forehead. They are coming down like this. So the on this particular day, if the surgeons avoid surgery, it will be successful. They operate upon this point on that particular day. Naturally, this is a literature. This is an ancient Burma record. Okay. It says, it is not my opinion. I am telling only this. If this should be included in the syllabus of the surgeons. Because whatever the science will say, all 100% truth. The scientists take too much of time to find out their the truth. That's all. So this chart, this is called Amrita Kala Vishakala. Amrita Kala Vishakala. This is the points on which this superior, this super prana resides in these points on this particular day. If you operate upon these points, the prana will go, there is life will go.
Okay.
The party may expire. That is what this Varma literature says.
Okay.
So this chart will be useful for the surgeons also for doing surgery. They may not, they should not do only, but yesterday they can do, or previous day they can do. Before operating, they should keep this chart in front of them and consult, and they should avoid operation on particular date, and that will be useful. So Vishakala is also there. The Vishakala means the seventh point is the Vishakala. In the return also the seventh point will be the Vishakala. On that particular date, the oil massage should be avoided. If there are in Kerala and other parts of India, people are very much interested in oil massage. For a full body oil massage for health, all these things. They should avoid the seventh day of waxing or seventh day of waning of the moon. That will be, otherwise it may go, the result may go reverse. These are told, explained in the Varma literature, founded by Agastya and followed and developed by the later 18 Siddhas and many the kings and Varma Acharyas in Kanyakumari district. So, I think it is necessary to follow by surgeons and eye specialists and dentists. Thank you.
Also, Guruji, can you tell something about yourself, your experience, and how long you have been practicing this yoga?
Yoga I have been practicing for more than 45 years, and in Varma, I was born in Kanyakumari district. This is the capital of Varma, and nearby my relatives and friends, so many Varma asans are there. So I happened to learn all these things from them. I was in touch with these persons. I used to collect knowledge from them. Now I am in touch with many asans in Kerala and Kanyakumari district also. And I am also conducting classes to persons who practice Varma. I teach Shiva Yoga and Chakra Activation and Energy Flow and Saranul, all these two Varma asans in different parts of India. So they are enriching their knowledge. They are having practical knowledge, but some theory portion they have not heard so far. Such things I am explaining to them, and they say it is very useful for them. I am teaching that also. Okay. So Varma is an ancient acupressure.
Okay.
This is acupressure, the worldwide people know acupressure, but this ancient acupressure, super acupressure, this is the oldest one and the basic of all these things. It is not known all worldwide because the people are not propagating. I have visited European countries and other countries, and when I enquired, the ministers in India should take initiative to move the government to propagate this there. We have to scientifically prove before them how it works, then only the foreigners will accept and they will propagate this. But nobody, no politician, no minister is taking steps. The Varma is ancient, the Tamil Nadu government and the Kerala government should take initiative to propagate this worldwide, so that the Kerala people or in Tamil people can go to foreign countries and practice this, and they can also make a living, gaining. But no initiative and drive is taken. So, this time the government should take this to international forum. Before that, it should have the scientific acceptance. So, you have to prove it scientifically with the evidence-based research. For this, I have seen one or two cases. The operation conducted in particular point and particular day failed. But it should be proved with the evidence and submitted to the government, and it should be given international level.
Okay. So you mean to say that in present life, in present situation, people are so much busy in job, business and daily routines. Do you think the trainings what you are giving, like third eye activation, all chakra activation, Varma therapy, will this help them? And will
definitely
they be able to?
Because nowadays people are very busy. They don't bother about their lifestyle. They don't bother about the food.
Exactly.
They are ordering food from hotels.
Yeah.
They are taking fast food. All are injurious to their health. But at least for one day, for example, Sunday or any one day, they should allot this day for their health improvement. They should follow all natural diet or these Varma techniques and yoga. At least once in a week they should practice, then they can recover from the beriberi, from the and the health deterioration, and they can set up. Otherwise in 1 year or once in 6 months they should take a holiday trip to a health resort. In Kerala, so many spas and health resorts are there with all facilities. And if they lie there for 3 days or 4 days, they can cure many problems, and it will be a relief for them also. So this is the need of the time.
Okay. So you mean to say that anyone can learn this, and it is going to be very helpful in their daily life?
Yes, it should be followed, learned and followed by Indians. Okay. The Indians are the what we call the foundation of the system. This is the enhancement system. This is a treatment. Karma is a treatment without medicine. Okay. And some herbs can also be supplemented, but mainly it is a medicine without it is a treatment without medicine. So it is a holistic treatment, so it has no side effect, but it should be taken from an expert asans, because even if they do not handle it properly, it may go adverse also. So before taking that, they should study. They should, nowadays so many Varma asans, they are illiterate persons. Yeah. So before taking, they should understand the qualification and the experience of the Varma asana. From there, they should take this oil massage, Varma oil massage. All these things are very good. Nowadays, foreigners are taking from. I visited Goa and The foreigners are taking Varma oil massage, and in Varkala, in Kerala, a lot of foreigners are coming, and they are all doing all these things.
Okay.
So it is all these should learn these practices and propagate. It is time the Indians should propagate this ancient art and science to the whole of the world.
Okay. Guruji, as you said, these people will be very much helpful, and I also seen many people coming from different parts of the country, and also you have explored your knowledge worldwide. I've seen people taking energy radiations in a camera and improving their lifestyle and energy to work. Can you please tell me the courses what you teach to the people who can come and attend you?
That is what happens. For energy enhancement program, there are some programs for people from software in field, and these people from Varma treatment, oil massage, they get tired. Okay. And to enhance their power, I am using the chakra activation and the Jadai activation techniques and other techniques, and activate the, I am opening channels in their astral body. Actually, this astral energy, there is two kinds of energy, bio current and astral current. When you start receiving this astral current through chakra activation, Jadai activation and some special pranayamas, then you won't feel tired. You can work for 16 hours without tired.
That's
so
great.
Well, when you get connected with that astral current, then no health problem will come. Because when the astral current comes, all endocrine glands will be powerful, and you can heal yourself. The body will cure itself. It is called anatomic therapy. The body's self-healing power will be increased. And I have tried with so many persons, software engineers, managers, they have learned from me. And they have given feedback also that after attending this course, they are having enormous energy. And they are able to work up to 20 hours per day.
20 hours.
At least it is 16 hours is a subject. So for IT persons are coming to me for learning. And when they get connected with the astral energy, they are very leading a blissful and healthy life.
Very interesting. Swamiji, can you show me the courses? What
these are the courses normally I conduct, and people come for that. And along with this, in addition to this, stress management program also I am doing for our executives.
Okay.
And the memory development program for children, and Varma treatment for some other special things are also I am doing. Those who want to learn, you contact me. Thank you.
Okay. So they can contact you on the number on this leaflet.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Okay. I too have received a very good energy from you, Guruji.
Yes,
it's
yes,
really a very good.
Yes, today also you are attending, and you will get more energy flow in the evening. Okay. The process only we have completed 70%.
Okay.
The balance 30% we are doing now, and in the evening you will start receiving more enormous energy.
Okay.
That will be a solution for all your health problems and day-to-day life problems also.
Okay.
Thank you
very much for your kind information. Thank you. I really thank you from deep of my heart. Thank you, Guruji.